the best thing to do in Sha'ban is exactly what Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did. He used to fast Sha'ban except for a few days. Those a few days, they said, yani 2 or 3 days. Have at least 1 year in your life where you fast Sha'ban fi sabilillah, all of it, or yani what remains of it from now on until the end of this month. In a hadith, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, listen to this. كُلُّ عَمَلِ ابْنِ آدَمَ يُضَاعَفْ. It begins as a hadith nabawi. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is narrating. He says, every deed that the son of Adam does is multiplied. Is multiplied. الْحَسَنَةُ عَشْرُ أَمْثَالِهَا إِلَى سَبْعِمِئَةِ ضِعْفِ. It's multiplied between 10 times and 700 times. قَالَ اللَّهُ عَزَّ وَجَلْ. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is speaking, and then the hadith and nabawi stops and it becomes a hadith qudsi. Allah Azza wa Jalla is narrating now. In other words, what's about to be said is so huge that Allah Himself said it. Illa sawm, except fasting. Fasting is not multiplied between 10 and 700 like the other deeds. No. Illa sawm, fa innahu li wa ana ajzi bihi. Except fasting, that belongs to me. Ana ajzi bihi, I will reward for it. What does it mean Allah would reward for it? Meaning the reward is too big, it wasn't able to be mentioned. If the reward was mentioned and said, Allahu alam, how many books you'd need. But Allah Azza wa Jalla summarized all that and said, wa ana ajzi bihi, I'll give the reward for it. It's too big to be mentioned, don't worry about it. Hada, this is the virtue of fasting. Well, these are the best days of fasting now in Sha'ban, and follow it up with Ramadan. Wallahi, by the time Ramadan comes, you'll find yourself, ma sha' Allah, you'll find yourself. Yani Ramadan will come, one of these headaches of fasting, when I'm hungry and this, and Allah, the first day was difficult. La, la, you don't have any of this. You've already dealt with all that in Sha'ban. You come in Ramadan, you're ready. Start your reading of the Quran, start from now. Start from now. For those who are slow, read half a juz. By the time Ramadan comes, continue. So inshallah ta'ala, you finish it by the end of the month. Yani divide it for yourself. This is a month of preparation. Yani if you prepare for it properly, and you prepare for it, and the best way to prepare is like the way of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in how he prepared for it. Bi'ithnillahi ta'ala, together inshallah, we're putting the intention that we're going to fast the month of Sha'ban, bi'ithnillah, what remains of it.